Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel Random Facts by Shikha. So in today's video we will know top 10 grocery delivery apps that's there in India. DMart has an app from where you can order grocery. Its services are available in Mumbai, Navi Mumbai, Thane currently. Foodzoo is a Bangalore-based online grocery delivering company. Its services are available online only in Bangalore currently. Big Mart is an online supermarket for groceries and was founded in the year 2016. Its services are available in almost all Tier 1 cities. Nature's Basket is a chain of retail stores focused in gourmet food and was founded in 2005. It is delivering in Mumbai, Pune and Bangalore. You can also order grocery from Paytm Mall, which is owned by Paytm. It delivers only in a few Tier 1 cities. Spencer's is India's first omni-channel retailers operating primarily in the food and grocery segment. It is delivering in Kolkata, Gurgaon, South Delhi, Dwarka, Noida, Hyderabad, Secunderabad and Chennai. Flipkart supermarket store is owned by Flipkart and it's used for online grocery shopping. Its famous offer is buy grocery at Rs. 1. Its services are available in almost all Tier 1 cities. Amazon Pantry is owned by the e-commerce giant Amazon and offers groceries at best prices. Its services are available in Bangalore, Delhi NCR, Mumbai, Hyderabad and a few other cities. At number 2 we have Grofers, which was founded in December 2013 and is based out of Gurugram. Its services are available in almost all Tier 1 and Tier 2 cities. With Big Basket at number 1, the company was founded in October 2011 and is headquartered in Bangalore. Its services are available in almost all Tier 1 and Tier 2 cities.